Well, Andy, let me fix this up here quick and fast.